ready to go, and they do. Stan Jonathan in his second fight with Ron Jackson. Oh, Jonathan got some fast lefts in there. Started, then Peterson went in, and Fogelin is there, and McCrimmon is squared off.
That's huge with McCrimmon and Semenko and Jackson, as this thing has really erupted. Early in the hockey game, there was a lot of chippiness down there. And the referee, Wally Harris, tried to contain it. He did for a while, but it has exploded here. 11:50 left to play, third period, 4-2 Boston. And we're going to have penalties. Here's how it all started, up against the board. As Jonathan went at it, the linesman, trying to separate O'Reilly and Semenko. Is going at it with Hughes. The referee is warning them both. And whether that'll break out remains to be seen.
McCrimmon and Hughes going at it well apart from the others.
Peterson is third man in, I would believe, and he'll be gone for the game. O'Reilly and Semenko probably will be gone for the game under the new rules. So we'll have a ton of penalty minutes here. Jackson and O'Reilly, or rather Jackson and Jonathan, were the initial combatants.
Gretzky obviously more useful on his